Hit me with the truth that I wanna hear. Blind me with the sight that I wanna see. Touch me with the hands that I wanna feel. Yeah. For the rest of our lives, no more supper goodbyes. No more half-hearted excuses why I should stick with you. Give me something you don't wanna hear. Give you a sight you never wanna see. Darkest of memories.
Laser here, bringing you tonight's WBBL action. The Brisbane Heat are ready to face the Adelaide Strikers in tonight's big match at the Gabba. Wow, they must have hit the wrong button. Why would you bat first on this pitch? Makes me sad. Chance. just head down and join Boomer to give them a send-off. Laura came into WBBL 3. As an injury replacement, and quickly made her presence known as a force to be reckoned with. Gotta get hitting it into the gaps. Shoot will want to get a wicket, and if my sources are right, Wolfart will want some runs. Big Bash is all about runs. No runs makes this no fun. No dice for the batter on this one. They were trying to get away, but have now bombed out with not much to show on the scoreboard. Amanda Wellington finished WBBL 3 as the striker's equal leading wicket taker with 17 scalps, highlighted by an incredible 3 for 9 to quell the Hurricanes earlier in the summer. Can she do the same tonight? A dot ball to the bowler's column. Has someone brought the rope in? Because that was a boundary almost before the ball was hit. Sure, just couldn't kick the innings into gear. Coming out to the crease, the batter will want to get off to a quick start and hope to get some momentum going. The fielders should have a little advantage for the next four balls. Zing! What a throw! If you get yourself out for no run scored, Boomer will always be here to see you from the field. Your captain can't ask for more. All the momentum with your side. Amazing precision to find that fielder. That's a very costly skill. Oh no, you really can't afford to be dropping catches in this format. If it were me batting, I'd be looking to hit the ball, ideally a long, long way. Looking very skilled with those hands. Great catch. Johnson comes to the crease, a very important innings. No run, no fun. It's all getting a bit much now. They've got to release the shackles. No need for the third umpire. That is G-O-R-N gone. That innings is on hold now. No idea what that call was. Boomer is giving them a bit of grief after they get themselves caught short of the crease. With a strike rate above 100, Sune will be looking to make her WBBL season a strong one with the Brisbane Heat. This could be the end. Have a look at this. Boomer is out and sending off the batter for such a poor innings. Good throw. Didn't need to move. That notches up another wicket. New batter making... their way out to the crease. Prestwich stares down the bowler, looking to put them off their game. As my British mates would like to say, that's not the kind of bailout this player wanted. Boomer is doing a bit of a dance as they walk off the field.
Two balls, two dots. It's about to be over.
Not the best of catches, especially not that bit when it was dropped.
Yep.
The fielders need to take a long, hard look at themselves. That's all you want. Find a gap and get running. The girl from Rockhampton comes on to bowl. She'll be looking to slow the opposition down with her spin. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. Batters love seeing this. Overstepping the mark. They'll want to get after the free hit. Let's see if they can generate some turnout there. The fielder was on that like a seagull on a chip. Oh dear, you don't want to be doing that. Not liking this bowling at all. To sign off. Well, this match wasn't even close in the end, which makes my job a little less exciting. Hope to see you next time you boot the game.
This next game, I think I'll know how to bat better. And yeah. It's the same sort of setup I had in bowls, except the next game we might switch. Okay, what can we do? Just do a random. Strikers. There's the Hurricane. Let's go. See how we
go. Okay.
Okey boomer. Okey, 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 okey.
Hurry up.
Hurry up, boomer.
evening and welcome to tonight's WBBL match. I'm Pete Laser. There's a big hurricane blowing into town. Can the Adelaide Strikers land a blow against Hobart tonight at the Adelaide Oval? Zapped to the rope for four. Bates takes guard. Not saying I'm a genius, but I think it's time for runs. Susie Bates, more like Susie Bats. The batter will be looking to get after the new bowler. No run, no fun. Get the air raid siren out for that one. That is a big bomb of a six. Big Bash is all about runs. No runs makes this no fun.
Yep.
That was boundary bound the moment it left the bat. Amazing precision to find that fielder. Hey! Well, they weren't quick enough with the pitter-patter of feet. Yeah! Great stuff, keeping the run rate in check. No runs makes me sad. Bates will be wanting to hit some big shots. That's all you want. Find a gap and get running. That shot was bigger than my bill at the restaurant last night.
Thank you.
Four more runs added to the score there. Like the old saying goes, better to have been caught in love than never to have been caught at all, or something like that. Steady over from the batters. They'll be looking to keep the run rate ticking away. Was simply divine. Look at them go after smashing that one. Nifty little celebration. Great shot. Get some runs. And that's a smooth drive in for a four. Divine stares down the bowler, looking to put them off their game.
Yep.
Flaming heck! Just a bit more and it would have beaten the fielder. Travelled so far, it's earning frequent flyer points. Solid cricket. Neither side getting a leg up in that over. Got to get hitting it into the gaps. Beautiful, straight through the gap. They're ruthless. They can hit a maximum of 12 from the next ball.
Yep, yep.
Knocks it through the field for four.
Yes.
The ball must not have renewed their visa. It's been deported. Lovely shot. At least one in that. Big, big hit. Hope they can get that back. Entertaining first innings. Hopefully the next is just as fun. Not liking this bowling at all. Shameful. Shoot will want to get a wicket, and if my sources are right, Tafara will want some runs. Gone! The bowler overstepping the mark. Free hit coming up. That is so wide, it's a health hazard. Oh my, we'll have that one again. What's going on? Sloppy bowling. Sweet. Now move those legs. The batters are going to have to think their way through this now as the field spreads out. waster.
Oh, it's a free hit now. They can flog it for six, and if they get out, it doesn't. Ooh.
Wellington, gotta keep it tight. No run, no fun. You'd hope they don't keep this up. Sixes here. Hazel up to bowl now. A captain's call that seems well justified, considering her very impressive stats in the T20 format. For this one, that umpire is not for turning. Skittled. New batter, new hope. Free hit coming up on the next delivery. The batter takes guard and is ready to fire. Not so sure about that one. No joy from the umpire. Great shot. Gets runs. Knight unleashed on that one. Huge! Burst of energy from the batters here. They look absolutely beaming. Time to smash it. hold and shatters the stumps. Well, that over was tied up and presented in a nice little bow for the bowler. Dot balls are usually a good thing, but I'd really prefer runs. Matthews will be looking to launch it. The fielder was on that like a seagull on a chip. Is this a sign the bowling team is starting to get on top? Fielders should have a little advantage for the next four balls. Well, that's wider than the Harbour Bridge. We've seen plenty of action here tonight, and wherever you are, I hope you've enjoyed it. From me, Pete Laser, until next time.
Anyways.
Beautiful shot.
Thank
turn the mic off.
We could use the PlayStation cameras one. The PlayStation camera has a louder mic.
Okay.
So we'll just use that, I reckon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. About 40-minute live stream at the moment.
That's good. And it's gonna keep going, and we're gonna get more watch time.
Yeah.
Stay at this date, and tomorrow as well, we can do stuff. Because I'll be here, I think, as well.
The live streams.
Yeah, the live streams. Let's do something.
Alright, I'm just gonna go into your room and watch the
weekend. Yep. We have 7 views on our podcast.
My favorite video tonight.
Well, I'm putting on the music.
Aidan. Aidan.
Yeah?
You can watch YouTube on this laptop, it's just I need the other one for the,
What is up, mythical gang?
Thank you.
know what I'm thinking.
Thank you.
this was in April, so we can do the third one.
And see what will happen first.
Yeah.
We're back. We're back, guys. Oh. Okay. We'll go medium this time. Let's play the Melbourne Cricket Ground.
Michael ready? Is Michael good?
Yeah, Mike's all good. And yeah, should we start?
I'll kill the mic.
What's up? Yeah, see, it's all good, all good. Okay, the mic's good. We're ready to go.
Let's go!
Hey, this is gonna be the medium difficulty.
I'm bowling, you're batting. Let's go.
Do you like this music?
Mm. The Storm Channel. Joe Greg.
Oh, Joshua Gregory.
Okay,
Oh, those are dots, not lights. Okay. We're gonna lose. There's one person watching. Maybe not. Oh, now one person watching. No!
Oh my god! Why does it keep changing?
He had three opportunities. Oh, it's gonna be a six. No! Oh, he dropped four wicket. Take your time and actually look at the bones that come up.
Yeah, yeah.
It's four.
I only ran one.
Way too easy.
Can you do easy again?
Yeah.
What? I didn't even do it. Oh, I've dropped patches.
Watching again? Please talk in the chat if you're watching. Come on. Oh, this is six.
What?
Genius.
What? Talk in the chat.
Oh, one person. Come on. Let
me drive. Let
me drive.
Content.
Okay, an hour and 11 minute stream. What do you think?
Hasn't felt like that.
I don't know. Wait, can we enter another game? Oh, two people watching. Alright.
Type in the chat, please. Stop just coming and leaving.
Exactly. Oh.
Oh, and they just left.
Oh,
it's all back.
they came again and they're gonna leave.
Watch time.
Yep, and they just left.
At least we're gonna get views.
Yeah. Yeah, every time they come, it's a view.
So we're gonna get like 50 views.
Well, you actually.
That was a hit at one point. Ever since this moment, I've lost 8 subscribers. You've gained 2.
So many people watching.
Yeah. Well, 148 meters.
Yes, but everyone was in mythical game.
Also, went out of the field.
Everyone was in mythical game. Yes, I'm in mythical game.
Out of the field. Oh my goodness. 150. Been the best stream, I must admit, but it's been going on for how long now? Now go up, then go to the very side and go on the thing. No, like the bar, the red bar.
Uh-huh.
Okay, then go to the very side. 117 minutes, or one, no,
an hour and 17.
Yeah, hour and 17.
Alright, we're gonna end the stream there.
Yep, so we're gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. We might do another Big Bear stream, probably not, because it gets boring after a while.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in another stream. Also, go check out the Storm channel.
Yes.
We did a podcast this morning. Link down below, so go check it out. And also Storm Ollie, go check that out. Check out more Storm Ollie, and yeah, thank you for watching.
Started streaming 77 minutes.
And we will see you guys.